Look, we're both exhausted. Let's not have a post-mortem, shall we? I know you hated the party, but can we just...
What? Can we just what?
I don't want another lecture.
Do you know Lord Kingswood? He's a cousin of the Queen.
Let it rest.
Did he ask you to dinner?
For God's sake!
Did he? No, probably more like, why don't you come over and watch me play polo sometime? It'll give you an opportunity to wear that tiara.
I'm going to sleep in the guest room.
No, don't you walk out on me.
Why are you doing this? The party was for you. Do you think I wanted to invite half those people?
Frankly, yes.
Since when were Nikki Ravenstedt and Tucky Bainbridge part of my set?
Since you tried to adopt them. But they see right through you, you know. They see the social climber who doesn't quite fit.
I'm a social climber. Is that what you think?
Yes.
Oh, thank you for that. Next time, I will draw up a list from Skid Row, and you can match them drink for drink.
Oh, well, at least those people don't try to be something that they're not. You know, they know what they are, and they don't try to fake it.
Oh, and I do?
Yes.
I see Mr. William Grenville Jr. has just decided that the woman he married is an imposter. Is that it?
I don't recognize you anymore. It's like you're a different person.
Billy, I love you. I love you very, very, very much. And I'm trying. God knows I'm trying.
Well, then don't try, you see? Don't try, because if that's what I wanted for my wife, I would have married the real thing. What? No, I didn't mean that. No, I'm sorry. I didn't...